Tiles enhance the beauty of floors and walls. Various options are available in the market and they often confuse the customer while making a selection. Types of tiles have their own set of advantages and disadvantages, and thus it tends to be really frustrating sometimes to conclude something after making the comparison. Vitrified and ceramic tiles are often compared as they both are widely used, and therefore in this video we will see the differences between these two types of tiles. Ceramic tiles, vitrified tiles. Number one is composition. Ceramic tile is made up of mixture of earthen clay and water only, whereas the term vitrified means to convert into the glass-like substance. In the process of vitrification, 40% clay and 60% silica is added. Vitrified tiles are made by a mixture of clay, silica, quartz, feldspar, which is a constituent mineral found in the granite rock. Number two is look. Ceramic tiles have natural and earthly look in comparison to artificial look of vitrified tiles, whereas the vitrified tiles have an artificial look compared to the natural look of ceramic tiles. Number three is texture. Ceramic tiles are comparatively rough and external glaze is applied for the glossy look. Vitrified tiles are smooth and glossy, so it will give you an aesthetic look and it is easy to clean. Number four is glazing. Ceramic tiles always have to be glazed for protection. Vitrified tiles need not be glazed. The shine can be given with manual polish. Number five is durability. Ceramic tiles are less durable as compared to vitrified tiles. Vitrified tiles are more durable as compared to ceramic tiles due to their glass-like surface. Number six is strength. Ceramic tiles are less strong than the vitrified tiles. Vitrified tiles are stronger as compared to ceramic tiles. Ceramic tiles have low flexural strength, which is 22 Newton per mm square, and low breaking strength, which is 200 Newton. Whereas vitrified tiles have high flexural strength, that is 35 Newton per mm square, and high breaking strength, that is 700 Newton. Number 7 is water absorption. Ceramic tiles are very porous and hence absorbs water quickly. So the use of ceramic tiles in the outdoor area will cause the tiles to develop cracks quickly. Vitrified tiles are non-porous and hence absorption of water is negligible. So it is most suitable for wet areas. Number 8 is frost resistance. Ceramic tiles have low frost resistance as these types of tiles absorbs water quickly. Vitrified tiles have high frost resistance because its water absorption is low as compared to ceramic tiles. Number 9 is resistance to scratches. Ceramic tiles have low resistance to scratches, so the color of the ceramic tiles does not remain same throughout its surface over a period of time. Vitrified tiles have more resistance to scratches, so even when tiles are scratched, the color of the tiles will remain same. Number 10 is staining resistance. Ceramic tiles have low resistance to stains. For example, when the oil falls on the surface of the ceramic tiles, it is difficult to remove the stain of the oil as compared to vitrified tiles due to texture on top. Vitrified tiles have high resistance to stains due to its low porosity, glossy finishes, and also easy to clean. Number 11, slip resistance. Ceramic tiles are not slippery as compared to vitrified tiles. Ceramic tiles can be treated to prevent slipping either by adding an adhesive. Vitrified tiles are very slippery as compared to ceramic tiles. Vitrified tiles are very slippery when wet. Number 12, color resistance to UV light. In case of ceramic tiles, direct exposure to sunlight will cause to remove the color of the tiles frequently, and the tiles may get fade off over a period of time. In case of vitrified tiles, there is no effect of sunlight as the color will remain same over a period of time. Number 13 is cost. Ceramic tiles are cheaper compared to vitrified tiles. Vitrified tiles are expensive when compared to cost of ceramic tiles. Number 14 is maintenance. The maintenance of ceramic tiles is not easy as compared to vitrified tiles. The maintenance of vitrified tiles is easy because of its shiny surface. It is easy to clean. Number 15 is installation. Installation of ceramic tiles is difficult as compared to vitrified tiles. Skilled labor is required here. But in case of vitrified tiles, the installation is easy as compared to ceramic tiles. they do not require skilled labor. Number 16 is size. Usually, the ceramic tiles are available in smaller sizes as compared to vitrified tiles. Usually, the vitrified tiles are available in the size of 2 feet by 2 feet or more. So friends, these were the differences between ceramic and vitrified tiles. If you like this video, then hit the like button. If you want to add any difference which I have missed in this video, you can mention it in the comment section. Subscribe to Engineering Motive for more such videos. Finally, thanks for watching.